From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Tibbles will now be referred to as Cadet Airman First Class. Will those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Miller will now be referred to as Cadet Senior Airman. Would those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Lee Augustin will now be referred to as Cadet Senior Airman. Would those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Cow will now be referred to as Cadet Staff Sergeant. Will those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Mansour will now be referred to as Cadet Staff Sergeant. Will those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Plack will now be referred to as Cadet Technical Sergeant. Will those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Salter will now be referred to as Cadet Technical Sergeant. Would those who have been chosen to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Lining will now be referred to as Cadet Senior Master Sergeant. Would those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. From this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Domingo will now be referred to as Cadet Senior Master Sergeant. Would those who have been selected to pin him please come forward. On this 26th day of October 2022, Cadet Mansour will now be referred to as Cadet Staff Sergeant. Would those who have been selected to pin him please come forward.
Cadets promote tonight. Please, another round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, you look sharp. Family members, thank you so much for coming out this evening and helping celebrate what these cadets have achieved. It is only by your support that they can do what they are doing here. And we're going to continue to ask for your support. A couple of notes. I know it's a little warmer here tonight. Sorry, I don't have any control over the heat. Cadet Invest. So CAP has opened it up. If you don't know what it is, basically it's a little counterintuitive. If your cadet is interested in doing some activities this summer, like going to a flight encampment, getting some training on the mainland, Cadet Invest is that first step to get funding for them to go do this. So it's online. We're going to post the videos again. It's on our Facebook page. It'll be coming out again. Look at the video. Get them to, even if they don't, they're not sure about it, enter. Put your name in there. Get the funding. If you decide not to use it, fine. CEP will take that funding and put it someplace else. But by chance, if you happen and want to go do something, you'll have the funding available. Okay, so funding comes first. Next month in December, all the classes will open up for you to then go and apply. But the funding, it's kind of weird. Get the funding first, then go out and find out what classes you want to take. So if you're interested, please make that happen. Base access, by a show of hands, who here has difficulty getting on Wheeler? Okay. Really? That's it? I did all this work for three people? He's with me?
Good evening, ma'am.
Okay. Certificate of appreciation for yourself and recognition of outstanding assistance to Civil Air Patrol. This was for the effort you placed for our cybersecurity, cyber camp that you had this summer. Thank you very much.